Okay, so in electrical circuits, how to find out whether the element is absorbing the power or the delivering the power? So as per the passive sign convention, when the current is entering the positive terminal of the voltage, then the power is positive. And it means that the electrical element is absorbing the power. On the other end, when the current is leaving the positive terminal of the voltage, then it means that the power is negative and the element is supplying the power. That means in the first case, the voltage source is absorbing the power, while in the second case, it is supplying the power. And the same is also true for the dependent sources and the other elements. So similarly, for the current source, if the voltage across the current source is positive, then it means that the power is negative. So basically, in the first case, the current is leaving the positive terminal of the voltage. And that is why the power is negative and the current source is supplying the power. On the other end, if the current is entering the positive terminal of the voltage, it means that the power is positive and the current source is absorbing the power. So in this way, from the sign convention, we can easily find whether the element is supplying the power or the absorbing the power. So similarly, for the given circuit, find out whether the current source is supplying the power or the absorbing the power. And let me know the absorbed or the supplied power in the comment section.